British finalist, former world number 14. He's now followed a successful spell as head coach in Manchester, working in Scotland, the island of the Commonwealth Games. Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Taylor. Adam Whiteley.